Hey viewers, in India it's springtime, so all the plants are full of flowers, butterflies and everything. So that inspired me to make this project. So for making the butterflies, I used a fabric. Can you believe that? It's a hardened fabric with a little bit of mixed media over a bottle. So that's what I've planned for this month's challenge inspiration. So let's get started with that. I hope you enjoy this quick tutorial. So to get started with, I'm using the IMX Sculptatex medium in the clear version. All the instructions are given on the bottle. So this is a very tricky medium to work with. You'll have to have a lot of preparation, like you have to have the surface covered with a plastic sheet or newspaper, then use gloves. So here I'm using an old fabric. I've cut a few butterflies out of it randomly with the hand to give it a very irregular shape. So let's get started with it. So I have this few butterflies in various shapes that I'm planning to harden them. So I'm quickly dipping it into the Sculptatex medium and squishing out all the extra medium from the fabric. Now I'm carefully opening it. Make sure there's not excess medium over the fabric so that it doesn't be clumpy or it doesn't dry fast that way. So I'm just placing it over the plastic sheet here. Now my butterflies are nice and dry. I've left it overnight. Now I'm using the IMX chalk paints in the color Pink Punch, Tiffany Blue and some orange. I'm quickly coloring them in pretty bright colors this time because I wanted to add this vase to my spring decor. So I thought bright colors and some bling would be a good choice. So I'm just shading in these three colors. I'm quickly doing that. So now while the paint is still dry, I would like to add some base glitter. I'm using IMX Rainbow Sparks. Rainbow Sparks is one of my favorite glitters from Expressions Craft. It gives a very instant bling to your projects. It is so easy to work with, so I'm just randomly sprinkling it over both the butterflies. So I really like the effect of bling over these butterflies. Now I'm planning to add some more bling in with the latest premium glitters. I'm planning to add some Alaskan gold. So for that I'll use the Argel medium. This is a multi-purpose gel medium recently launched by IMX from Exhibitions Craft. Meanwhile I'm just mixing the deco stones with the remaining paint and then adding to the butterflies using the Argel medium. Now I'm adding some more gel medium to the edges of the butterfly wings so that I can add some more glitter there. This time I'm going with the Alaskan gold glitter. This is again one of my very favorite products from Expressions Craft. This is a beautiful gold color, a very muted gold, and I really love the effect of this on my projects. Ever since it's been launched, I'm using it like on every single project of mine, so I would suggest it's a must try. Now I'm adding more deco stones. deco stones give this instant texture to your projects. They are very easy to color, and it gives a great dimension. So my butterflies are looking very lively and pretty right now. I don't know if the camera is capturing well, but I really love it. So yeah, I can't stop it a little. So I'm just adding on more deco stones here. Now everything is nicely colored and dry. It's time to assemble them. So I'm planning to reuse this juice bottle. Using the argil medium, I'm just applying it over the rim and top surface of the bottle. Just like a painting in a very thin layer of gel medium. You can always use a glue, but gel medium works really good for me. Now I'm sprinkling the rainbow sparks over the rim surface. This bottle I'm going to give it a very ombre effect just with the glitters. You can see the magic for yourself. Like how instantly you can transform a bottle into something very blingy and classy. So now coming to the middle portion, I'm again adding some argil medium to the trunk of the bottle in a very thin layer, and this time I'll use the IOMIX premium glitter Alaskan gold. Sorry, I went a little off the camera. So now for the third coat, I'll be again using some more rainbow sparks and finish the bottle. Now take some gel medium over the butterflies and then add it over to the bottle. There you go, my DIY spring vase with blingy butterflies is ready. I hope you enjoyed watching this quick tutorial, and I really enjoyed working with this new medium, fabric hardener and the contour medium. So I think there should be a lot of experimenting to be done by me. So I'll keep sharing my reviews and how the projects that I make with this. So I'm saying bye from Expressions Craft. This is my last project with them, and see you on the other end. Bye.